What happens to a child who isn't loved properly?
When you held on.
How dare you?